Okay, today I'm going to show you how to take a picture of the screen on the iPod. Like, say if you go to Safari and you find a picture you like, and I'll show you how to take a picture of it. Okay, the only thing you really have to do is just click the hold button and the home button at the same time. So, then the screen will go white. Then you just go to Photos, Saved Photos, and then I took a picture of it.